Dear Claire and Chris, we are gathered here today to unite this man and this woman in marriage. This celebration is the outward token of a secret and inward union of hearts, a union created by loving purpose and kept by abiding will. The step you're about to take is the most important into which human beings can come. It is a union of two people founded upon mutual respect and affection. Your lives will change, your responsibilities will increase, but your joy will be multiplied if you're sincere and earnest with your pledge to one another.
Lei è il signor Christopher Kenneth Tran?
Are you Christopher Kenneth Tran?
E lei la signora Claire Elizabeth Tolan?
Are you Claire Elizabeth Tolan?
Per debito d'ufficio e norma do lettura degli articoli del codice civile che regolano i diritti e i doveri dei coniugi tra loro.
In accordance with the law of this office, I will now read the civil code which regulates duties and rights concerning both spouses.
Articolo 143. Con il matrimonio il marito e la moglie acquistano gli stessi diritti e assumono i medesimi doveri. Dal matrimonio deriva l'obbligo reciproco alla fedeltà, all'assistenza morale e materiale, alla collaborazione, all'interesse della famiglia, alla coabitazione. Entrambi i coniugi sono tenuti, ciascuno in relazione alle proprie sostanze e alla propria capacità di lavoro professionale o casalingo, a contribuire ai bisogni della famiglia.
Articolo 143. The reciprocal rights and duties of husband and wife. With marriage, husband and wife acquire the same rights and assume the same duties. Marriage entails reciprocal obligation of faithfulness, moral and material assistance, collaboration in the interest of the family, and cohabitation. Both spouses are required, each according to their possessions and their professional or domestic capacities, to contribute to the needs of the family.
Articolo 144. I coniugi concordano tra loro l'indirizzo della vita familiare e fissano la residenza della famiglia secondo le esigenze di entrambi e quelle preminenti della famiglia stessa. A ciascuno dei coniugi spetta il potere di attuare l'indirizzo concordato.
Articolo 144. Management of family life and family home. The spouses must agree on the management of the family and fix the family residence according to both their needs and those preeminent of the family itself. Each spouse has the right to decide on the management of the family as agreed.
Articolo 147. Il matrimonio impone ad ambedue i coniugi l'obbligo di mantenere, istruire ed educare la prole, tenendo conto delle capacità, delle inclinazioni naturali e delle aspirazioni dei figli.
Articolo 147. Duties towards the children. Matrimony obliges both spouses to maintain, instruct and educate their offspring according to the natural inclinations and aspirations of the same offspring.
And although there be times when you both disagree, these will surely be outweighed by pleasure. You'll have heard many words of advice in the past when the secrets of marriage were spoken, but you know that the answers lie hidden inside where the bond of true love lies unbroken. So live happy forever as lovers and friends. It's the dawn of a new life for you. As you stand there together with love in your eyes, from the moment you whisper, I do. And with luck, all your hopes and your dreams can be real. May success find its way to your heart. Tomorrow can bring you the greatest of joys, but today is the day it all starts.
Thank you.
Lei, signor Christopher Kenneth. Intende di prendere per moglie la qui presente Claire Elizabeth Tolan?
Do you, Christopher Kenneth Tran, take the here present Claire Elizabeth Tolan to be your wedded wife?
I do.
E lei, signora Claire Elizabeth Tolan, intende di prendere per marito qui presente signor Christopher Kenneth Tran?
And do you, Claire Elizabeth Tolan, take the here present Christopher Kenneth Tran to be your wedded husband?
I do.
I signori testimoni hanno udito?
Have both witnesses heard?
Yes.
Yes, sir?
In nome yes. della legge. In nome della legge, è chiaro che il signor Christopher Kenneth Tran e la signora Claire Elizabeth Tolan sono uniti in matrimonio.
Following the affirmative replies, in the name of the law, I now pronounce Christopher Kenneth Tran and Claire Elizabeth Tolan husband and wife.
Congratulations.
Claire,
with this ring I take you as my wife.
With this ring I take you as my wife.
Wear it as a symbol of the promises.
Wear it as a symbol of the promises.
We have made here today.
We have made here today.
And as a sign of the love we share.
And as a sign of the love we share. And it fits.
Yes, you can. Chris. With this ring, I take you as my husband.
With this ring, I take you as my husband.
Wear it as a symbol of the promises.
Wear it as a symbol of the promises.
We have made here today.
We have made here today.
And as a sign of the love we share.
And as a sign of the love we share.
Thank you.